One of the things I'm most proud of about Holy Trinity is the fantastic young people who come to the school and leave here. This is a community committed to giving each of our students the opportunity to become their best you, whether it be in the classroom, on the athletic field, on the playground, on the stage, and the band concerts. Everything is here with a community committed to help them become their best you. The other thing about the school that I find amazing is that the teachers here take their jobs very seriously. The focus is on the student, not on test scores, not on grades, but on how they become the best student.
Children experience God in not only a setting of prayer and a setting of praise and worship, but their lessons are grounded in a Christian understanding. The presence of God's teaching for them is an active part of their day every day.
I feel privileged to be part of this community. I feel privileged and blessed to have the opportunity to have a part in a child's life chain. I'm just a small part of it. But when I look at my students, when I look at my boys, when I look at my girls, I think about how awesome they are. First of all, because they are created in the image of God. But then I think about the unlimited potential and future that lies before them. They are so blessed. They don't even know it so often, how blessed they are. They're hungry to learn. They're hungry to experience life. They're hungry to engage in conversation. They're hungry to put their hands in the sensory table, in the water table. They're passionate about running, because recess is still important when you're a young child. They're passionate about singing and doing the hand motions that accompany the songs, which is part of what we do in music and chapel here in the Daisy Lane School. They make my life happy every day.
At the primary school, we are blessed with inquisitive, bright, endearing children, and with incredibly supportive families. But there is one factor that is generally accepted as being perhaps slightly more important than all the rest, and that is the quality of the teaching staff. In the primary school, our teachers deeply understand that the child that is in front of them in their classroom is a family's most precious treasure. When the primary school teachers gather together in a meeting room, we bring hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of years of experience, all focused on creating the very best education for our children. It is impossible to predict what the future will look like for our students. We are certain, however, that we are educating the leaders of tomorrow.
The High School Prep Division at Holy Trinity is a wonderful experience for all of our students. We look at each student individually and prepare them for the high school of their choice. One of the things that is fabulous about Holy Trinity is the care that we take of our students. We educate the entire student. We look at all aspects of his or her education, including arts, sciences, math, and making sure that we educate the whole child. High schools in the area really love to have Holy Trinity students because they are such well-rounded individuals, both academically and socially. Our students have a high sense of commitment to community service, along with a caring attitude toward their fellow students. Our teachers are wonderful in making sure each student becomes, as we say at Holy Trinity, the best you.
You can really tell the difference between Holy Trinity students and other students when they're together at other places, because they're just so confident and respectful.
when they leave Holy Trinity, they will be such well-rounded children and able to go to high school and then college and then out into that work world. I mean, they get the technology, they get the social aspects. Everything that you need for your child is right here.
A private school, independent school education will probably be one of the most important investments you'll make in your children's future. And it's a sound investment. If you care anything about getting a return on your investment, then you shouldn't look any further than Holy Trinity.